First practice to break the matrix is to listen to your constantly thinking mind. I call this metacognition or meditation. Everybody swears that meditation will change your life, but it doesn't really work for me. Do you even know the aim of meditation?
Well, yeah, to stop thinking, right?
Incorrect. Meditation is about becoming a witness of the mind instead of a reactor to it. It's about separating yourself from your thoughts.
Could you teach me how to do that?
Of course.
Close your eyes.
When meditating, the only goal is to focus on the present moment through your breath and watch your thoughts like clouds in the sky. And be careful not to judge the thoughts that pop up either, because judging is an act of the ego. The moment you start calling thoughts positive or negative, you're not being you, you're splitting your mind into two, which sets it against itself.
So what do I do when I feel myself starting to judge?
Simply just listen to your thoughts and pay full attention to them. Then let them pass without claiming or rejecting them. Remember, they are not you. As you consciously experience them, you will find yourself no longer identifying with the mind.
I'm consciousness.
I told you, the power of now is real.